box it is. That one's gone. And that one's gone. Alright, there's our box right there. And let me put these over to the side. Okay. Now we have five people in the randomizer. Gator Games, Nikki V, Surfer Steve, Dan PBA 152, and Levi Cards. We are going to randomize it using two die this many times. Good luck, everybody. 12 times. Holy crap. 12 times. Here we go. Good luck, everybody. All right. One. Surfer Steve on the top. Gator Games on the bottom. Two. Surfer Steve on the top. Nikki V on the bottom. Three. Nikki V on the top. Levi on the bottom. Four. Gator Games top. Nikki V bottom. Five. Dan on the top. Levi on the bottom. Six times. Dan on the top. Levi on the bottom. Seven. Dan on the top. Gator Games on the bottom. Eight times. Gator Games on the top. Levi on the bottom. Nine times. Nine times. Surfer Steve on the top. Nikki on the bottom. 10 times. Dan on the top. Surfer on the bottom. 11 times. Surfer on the top. Nikki V on the bottom. And the final time. Good luck, everybody. Gator Games on the top. Nikki V. Surfer Steve. Dan PBA 152. And Levi. All right, let me just write these pick orders down. I'm going to leave it right there if you need to see it again. There's the order. All right, what did I do with the card? Okay. I'll take a picture of it instead. Yep, last pick gets all remaining cards. Whatever is not taken. So there could be an extra hit in there. It could be all low-numbered base cards. All right, here's the draft order. All right, let me put my laptop out of the way now. All right, good luck, everybody. One more time, I'll let you see the draft order. That is Gator Games first, Nikki V. Hold up. Nikki V, Surfer Steve, Dan PBA, and Levi. All right, here we go. Good luck, everybody. All right, I'm going to put this right here. Kobe pack. Empty. Alright, here we go. First up, we have Steve Nash. 18 of 25. You want the Kobe pack first? Fine, I won't let you see the logo man coming up next then. Fine. I ain't showing y'all. Alright, Kobe's. 5 regular Kobe's. Alright. Since you didn't believe me, thought I was talking trash, I'm serious, it's a logo man of Amon Shumpert 101, baby! What? One of one logo man. There is a little bit of a nick on the side over here, if you can see it. See it right there, right above my thumb? But it is a one of one logo man. Alright. Wow. Shazam. Alright, next up we have for the Denver Nuggets, Evan Fournier. Chinese red. 17 of 25. There's a little bit of three color action there. Yep. Evan Fournier. Next up we have, I do not know who this is, another Chinese red, Vlaslav Kratzov. Wow, I don't remember seeing him. Vyacheslav Kratzov. That's a lot of V's. 4 V's. Another one that's numbered to 25. All right, next up we have a quad patch. Tyreek Evans, DeMarcus Cousins, Jimmer Fredette, Isaiah Thomas, 35 of 50. And finally, we have a DeAndre Jordan Acetate Immaculate Collection. It is number 73 of 75. All right, let me just put these in sleeves real quick. I'll be right back. Amon Shumpert. There it is right here. I've had some good luck opening this stuff, just so you know. I did pull the Dwayne Wade logo man. It was a vertical card, but it was just like this, 101. Hit draft. Alright. Okay, here we go, gentlemen. Rob, you're on the clock. What's up, Celtics fan? All right. Gator Games is taking the Shumpert. All right, next up we have... Hold on, let me just write his name on there. Nicky V, it's on you, on the clock. We got Steve Nash, number to 25. Evan Fournier, number to 25. Vyacheslav Kravtsov, number to 25, Chinese Red Redemption. Quad Jersey, Tyreek Evans, DeMarcus Cousins, Jimmer Fredette, Isaiah Thomas, number to 50. And DeAndre Jordan, number to 75, acetate. I will, Rob. The redemption is, I'm not even going to try this guy's name again, but I think it is Vyacheslav Kravtsov. Vyacheslav Kravtsov. Yeah, that guy, that foreign dude. Yeah, that dude, that one dude that played for the Phoenix Sun. Got the ball on the fire on his shirt? Yeah, that dude, right there. Yeah, the Chinese Red, it'd be just like this one up here, yes, sir. Okay, Nicky V. All right. Surface Steve. Oh, and by the way, Surface Steve, so did you see a, did you see the card? The logo man? Boom Daddy, right?